Saturday night. Welcome to the show. I mean, I know the suspense is killing you. It's been killing me to find out who found their iPad, who lost their iPad this week on our continuing game called iPads. Really. But guess what? We got Derry. Derry found his iPad. Derry, how you doing?
Good. How you doing,
Chris? Oh, I'm doing top shelf. But guess what, ladies and gentlemen? Peter lost his. Womp, womp. Also, Peter's iPad's been up to no good. Apparently, he was out seeing shows that he shouldn't have been. Anyway, so that's the deal with that. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is our... Derry found his iPad. Peter lost his iPad. I got my iPad. It's pretty well charged. We're all here. It's Saturday night. We got Ian Nelson. How you doing all the way up in the Callaway, bud? She cold or what yet? We're going to be running as late until the wheels come off, bud. Until Lynn pulls the plug, that's how late we're running. We got Steve LeBlanc, and we got one of my mittens, Kim. How you doing, Kim? Again, I saw your landslide video. Holy mac, I'm going to lose my job. Aaron Sloan, how you doing? I don't know if we got Blair yet, but we're waiting on Blair, so let's see if that all works. Good to see you. Ryan Crawford, who's out Peter's way. Peter, if you could, or Ryan, if you could help Peter find his iPad, that would be helpful, because apparently he's lost it again. And we got Marco Rocca on the Instagrams. G'day, bud. Woo! We'll have to play some Beatles. Well, we're going to start with some Beatles, but we'll play some other Beatles. There you go. So without further ado, we're going to get right to it. And add it to it. Send in your requests. We're going to take as many as we can until, like I said to Ian, until the wheels come right off her. So as normal, we're going to start with the Beatles. Here comes the sun. Woo! And it is all right, ladies and gentlemen. And that's begun the show. Thank you so much for joining us. We got the good to wear on, Derry, the good to wear. And she's in a rustic cabin in Fundy. Is that nice. Such a wise thing to be doing out here so close to Halloween?
Those are awesome.
Well, no doubt, but this close to Halloween, I don't know if I want to be in a rustic cabin in the woods anywhere. Hope the other to wear is with you. At least you can use him as a shield. Tabby Rideout, how you doing? Veto! Woo! How you doing, my Sunwing? Benjamin and Fanamir on Instagram. Thank you guys all for joining us. Sue Adams also on the Facebook. Yeah, thank you guys so much. Send in your requests. We're going to try and put on as many as we can until the wheels come right off her. We got a request of some Pearl Jam. So I think we're going to do some Pearl Jam, if that's all right. Is that all right, Derry?
Sure.
Derry, is that all right? All right, Derry. I think we're going to do this one. Have we done this? I think we've done this before. We're going to do it tonight. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's do this one. All right, so Pearl Jam for Chabby. Have I done that one before?
What fun is it?
It's called Black. No? You'll be all right. Yeah. Oh, Troy DeWare is with us too, so he's running shield point guard for Melanie in case something comes out of the woods in that rustic cabin that you're hanging out in, Fundy. Good Lord. All right, here we go. This is for Tabby. Apparently we've never played this before, but we're going to play it tonight for the first time. Led Zeppelin. Leaves are falling all around.
You know, this thing is a back up the old one.
Alright. Sheets of empty canvas, untouched as sheets of clay. But it won't still. All five horizons hold around his soul as the earth to the sun. Now allow the air I taste and breathe as taking a turn. I say, oh. wretch's hair, all been washed in black, tattooed everything, all the love gone bare, turned my world to black, tattooed all I see, all that I am, all that I be. Beautiful life, but I know you'll be a star in somebody else's sky. But why could it be? Or could it be? Just like that, and that was for Tabby. Derry, I can't even believe you said never played that before.
Maybe I have.
Well, I don't know. You seem like you're confident.
Once I started hearing it, I was
you're lying. A confidence man right there, as Jeff Healy would say. Such a confidence man. That was for you, Tabby. Thank you so much. Troy DeWare is glad to be here. We're glad to have you. Heidi Morrison, was good to see you on Thursday. Thank you for the request. I got your request for the tune, and I will take a look at that. I haven't had 2 seconds yet. But I will, by the next time I see you, I'll be able to ram that out for you. Christina Ralph, as well. It was good to see you on Thursday as well. Rihanna, good day. Alicia Spencer, caca! Christy, caca! Mike Hayes, caca! Welcome, everybody. We're going to put this next one on for our good pal, Steve LeBlanc, who wants to hear some Cheap Trick. Cheap Trick.
Cheap Trick.
Yeah, I don't know what you want to play. You know what I got.
I want you.
Do you?
To want me.
All right. Well,
you
then
you
go.
You got Dream Police in there?
The Dream Police. They didn't start it by yet. The Dream Police.
Police, police.
No. All right.
That's too bad. I was really looking forward to doing that one.
Well, listen. This could be the Derry solo show. It's not reggae, really. Troy DeWare, he says, hopefully it's not a clown. Why, you don't like clowns? What's wrong with clowns? Anyway. What? Clowns aren't scary. Drive by Mitchell's. You want to see scary clowns. Although it was funny because his next door neighbor apparently painted. Have you been by his place,
not
Mitchell?
Lately, though.
Oh, my gosh. So Mitchell has the mannequins out, right? And so one of them got like a full treatment, like a clown face on the front of it. But apparently it was his neighbor's kid who did it. And she wanted to draw a clown onto one of the things. And I guess it's just freaky. I haven't been up close to it. I got to get up close now that I've heard the story because I've driven by it and I just see it. I'm like, Mitchell, Ron Blakeney, how you doing, sir? All right. Here is some Cheap Trick for a good pal, Stephen Law. It's never left field, my friend. It's completely right, straight down the middle, right down the line. I just don't know what key I want to do this in. It seems high. It feels high. It feels high. It smells high. Home early from work, you say. yeah, that you love me. And I did, I did, I see you crying. Oh, did I, did I, did I see you crying? Dealing all alone without your friend, you know you feel like dying. Cheap Trick for a good pal, Steve LeBlanc.
Oh, yeah.
Chip fight! Derry brought a bag of chips. Not just a bag, but a bag of several smaller bags of chips.
You can't have a chip fight with just one.
Well, it's over. It's like dropping a chip grenade or chip bomb.
You don't call me Chippy for nothing.
All right. Holy Mac, we got a lot of people coming on. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Doug Porter, it was lovely to see you on Thursday, and then the Wednesday before, I think I seen you. Sorry I missed the show on Thursday, but it was good to see you, and we talked about you last week. I don't know if you caught it, because I'd seen you the week that Wednesday before at the gate, so it was lovely to see you and see you in person, and thank you again for joining us tonight on this Saturday night. Marla, how are you doing? You're in the woods with the DeWares. Well, everybody get behind Troy. Use him as a shield in case the clowns come out of the woodwork. I don't know why you'd be in the woods in a rustic cabin this close to Halloween. Yeah. All the wackos are coming out. Darren Watson, hey, how are you doing? Ryan Crawford, you're back, I guess. Kelly Barter, good to see you. We'll put on some Matthew Sweet maybe for you. And Smitty, my gosh, I haven't seen. We got some requests down there, so we're going to get right to them. It's going to take us a while to get to a bunch of them. Mitchell, wow, easy, Mitchell. Calm down, pump lay breaks. That's a lot of stuff and things. Now, maybe we should put one on for Mitchell. Yeah, just let's put this on for Mitchell before we get to our list here. Hang on, just because it's Mitchell. Mitchell! Oh, this is so... it's good to have everybody here. Thank you so much for joining us on a Saturday night. Where did I put that? What's his name?
Mitchell.
Yeah, that's the guy that I'm looking Kim. For, too. Thank you. Sort of the case. Oh, Blair Marshall, it was good to see you as well the other night. Good night to you. All right, this is for Mitchell, just because... So easy to tame. What am I doing to make you so sad? We used to dance till we fell to our knees. What am I doing to make you so sad? We used to kiss like a summer breeze. Hello in your kisses, I used to put my heart in frames. You used to give me all my sweet wishes. Mitchell was easy to take. Mitchell was easy to take. What am I doing to make you so sad? Always be warm when it rains. What am I doing to make you so sad? Being in love is like being insane. Oh, man. Have love in your kisses. I'm a little scared. I'm scared, yeah. You used to put my heart in flames. You used to give me all my three wishes. Mitchell was easy to tame. Mitchell was easy to tame. What am I doing to make you so sad? We used to dance till we fell to our knees. What am I doing to make you so sad? We used to kiss like a summer breeze. What am I doing to make you so sad? We always be loving wind and rain. What am I doing to make you so sad? I guess being in love is like being insane. Yeah, well, being in love is like being insane. So easy to tame. Caca, buddy. Woo. All right. Thank you for tuning in, Mitchell. Are you on the deck tonight? Doug Porter says he's looking forward to meeting you soon, Derry. Oh. And he's a sweetheart. And all
looking
you.
Forward to meeting you.
That's you. Ron, you're in the wilderness in the back of Albert County. Why is everybody going to the woods? It's almost Halloween. I'm scared about that. I don't know what's going on over there.
What is that over there?
Oh, you don't want to. He's been at 120 days. Holy macaroni. Awesome, buddy. Well, that's cool, Ron. I'm glad the internets are getting out to you, too, that far. Albert County, deep in the heart of Albert County. Deep in the heart of Albert County. All right, we got to get to our list. So, Kim, just because I likes you, you're going to get two. You're going to get two. That's what we said. All right. Oh, what's going on? That's all there is. Okay, well, I'm going to look for my thing while you do that. So for Kim, and who's going to be taking over my job pretty soon, I'm guessing, because she rocks. Go check out her stuff. If you're not friends with Kim, be friends with Kim, because she does lovely stuff. She sings songs, and she has a beautiful voice. She picks guitar. Killer dealer.
What's her last name?
Langan. Derry. Come on now. Come on, Derry.
Well, those who want to be friends with her need to know their last name.
True. You and Maddie are on the deck, are you, bud? I can't say it the way you want me to say it, Mitchell. Holy mackerel, this is getting long. Thank you so much, folks, for tuning in with us. We're going to get this one out. This is we're going to do a twofer for a little Miss Kim. Yeah, that sounds wild, eh? Too wild? Too Jimi Hendrix? That's perfect. Well, you wake up in the morning, yeah. The work bell rings. I march you to the table. You do the same old thing. I have no food upon the table. Up in a bed, but you better complain, Derry. You get in trouble with the man.
Oh, I didn't know that was coming, Derry.
Let the midnight special. Shine a light on me. There's the midnight special, yeah. Shine an ever-loving light on me, yeah. Let the midnight special, yeah. Shine a light on me. Let that midnight special, yeah. By the way, she wear that apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. Now she come to see that girl now. Want to be a man. Nothing be life special. Shine a light. The midnight special, yeah. Shine an ever loving light on me. Better do it right. Thought you better not gamble, yeah. You better not buy a lot. All that game will get you, baby. And the boss will bring you down. Oh, the next thing you know, boy, are you prison man? Let the midnight special shine. play the midnight special, man. Good pal Kim, part of our Mitten Clan. Yes, indeed. That was number one of two for you, just because I really liked your landslide. It was awesome. You killed it. So you deserve two today. You're getting two. And what's the second one? Oh, yes. Why wouldn't you? Just because it's Killer Diller when she's dressed to the hilts. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. You ready, Derry?
Maybe.
What's that?
Maybe.
Oh, you'll be fine. You're always fine. It's me that I'm worried about. All right, folks, thank you for being here. We're going to hydrate because Peter's not here. He lost his iPad. Ryan Crawford's out there helping him, hopefully. Mm-hmm. Alicia Spencer, be on the lookout for Peter's iPad as well. It might make it all the way up to you. All right, two of two for Kim. Chapman's great.
Thanks.
So he got me an office, gold records on the wall. He leave a message, maybe Lynn she might call. Oh God. I say, after all I've been through, especially today, I can't go play, but sometimes I realize, man, good to me so much. We'll be right back. to do, yeah. Move like my top, yeah. I don't want to get off. Got myself up, I'm on you. Woo! See the beat. You don't want to talk about it. See the beat. You just turn your pretty head and walk away. Sorry, that was for Kim. We took a little liberty on that Joe Walsh because we likes the Joe Walsh a little bit. So that you got a twofer right there. But you rock, so that's good. All right, so we're moving down the list. You know what I just saw? Pete O'Toole. How you doing, Pete? And he's hanging. Guess who's Pete O'Toole's hanging out with tonight?
Clue. Who?
Take a guess. Who's our favorite bartender in the world, Derry?
No, really?
Yes. Yes.
Really?
Yes. Yes. And just because... I can't believe it. Just because I can't believe it, he gets this. All right, you ready? Because I know it's going to make him smile. It's going to make, send a picture of Pete. Pete, send a picture of
Smiley
McSpilerson. Maybe it only works when he's at work. Try to let it ride. said goodbye. Would you let it ride? See, my life is not complete. I'll never see you smile. Try, try, try to let it ride. Baby, you want the forgiving God, and that is not my style. Try, try, try to let it ride. Oh, would you cry if I told you that I'd lie? And would you say goodbye? There you go. That was for Little Derek Roy and Pete O'Toole hanging out. They're all the way out in, I don't know where you guys are. I'm guessing maybe you're at Pete's camp. Everybody seems to be at their rustic camps in the woods, and it's getting so close to Halloween. Don't you all know the crazies are coming out? good Lord. All right, we got Michelle Alcorn. Ka-ka! How you doing, Michelle? Melvin, who's all the way out in North Wales again. How you doing, sir? Thank you so much for joining us. Jared Reynolds. Doug Schwartz, how are you? And, Denis Ashe, Rocket, hello, my friend, how are you? Jeff Rowe on the Instagram, and Daniel and Tara Lynn, how are you guys doing on the YouTubes? Melvin, I haven't had a chance to sit down. It's in my list of things to check out and to learn some stereophonics, so I will get to it, sir. Derry, we have Alicia, Mike, and Christy all want to hear either Chris Cornell or Skynard. Skynard.
Skynard.
Or Chris Cornell.
Skynard.
Skynard. So, are we going to do that? Are we going to do Skynard?
You have to ask me that?
Well, I don't know. And then what are we going to do by Skynard? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Tuesday's gone. Simple Man.
Oh, no. Let's do, because we always do this, you and me, after hours. And this is always one of my favorite. If it's okay with y'all, we're going to pick a Skinner. That's one of my favorite Skinner tunes. I love this record and I love this song.
Sweet Home Alabama.
Not a chance. No. Close, though. So. Very close.
Freebird.
No. No, it's this one. So we always do this one after the show. Most of you probably don't know. You probably, none of you know, that the party does continue till the sun comes up, usually with Daryl and I. Having a few more hydration
the
moments.
The road goes on forever and the party never ends.
That's right. We have a few more hydration moments between each other and pick out really obscure oddball songs in the book. That's our game that we like to do. So this one we've done a number of times, and it's one of my favorite Skinner tunes, and we never get a chance to play it. So if everybody's okay, It's actually the anniversary of the plane crash.
Yeah, it was 2 days ago.
2 days ago. Yeah. So, Scott Burgess, it's about time. What? Day hydrating or what? I think it's today.
It's on the 20th. I don't know what the date is today. It was October 20th, 1977, went down.
2 days ago. All right. So we're going to play this one for you in honor of the crash that unfortunately took a few good folks. But they were able to continue on still, you know? So here we go.
Thank you.
up early this morning. The sun came shining down. Mama, you could be around. You know that I need you. I said now more than the air I breathe. I guess I'm just trying to tell your mom. Skynerd for you, yes indeed, on the anniversary, a couple days late, but nonetheless, they took their Ronnie and Steve Gaines and his sister. Yeah, craziness, man. Did you see the new Netflix doc on them?
Is a new one?
Yeah, there's another one.
No,
yeah.
I haven't seen it.
Yeah, it just came out, not because I thought it was the same one that you told me about.
Yeah.
The one you told me about's on Crave or something.
Something like that. Yeah.
Anyway, there's one on Netflix.
So this is a new one.
Seems to be new to me. It's new to me. I watched it. It's that crazy scene where Artemis is talking about them being on the plane. And he's just like, it's such a, I couldn't imagine. You know, he's like, the one thing that I'm so proud about my band is, you know, how they face death, man. It's like, how do you, you know, you're on a plane, you're going down, and what do you do?
I'll have to check that out.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting. It's some cool footage. Thanks, Mike Hayes, for the kind words. And Charlotte as well. And Alicia, thank you so much. I'm glad you you guys like that one. It's one of my favorites, and we usually kick it out all the time. So moving right along, let's go down our list. Scott Burgess says, well, good evening. Well, good evening, Scott Burgess. Send us a song that you'd like to hear. We are down to Troy DeWare. Well, we're going to do this one for you, Troy. This is for sure in our repertoire of stuff and that we'd love to play for you. And it suits you being in a... in a rustic cabin in the woods. We got a whole bunch of stuff coming up, folks. Some Marshall Tucker, some Allman Brothers, Will Ryan. We'll put that in the third set for you. Sean Smitty, we will do some Wilcox, Journey, Galway Girl, or I don't know what Aaron Sloan wants to hear as well. Chevy Van, we'll make a choice. Bookmark, that's coming up for you, Murray, very shortly. Matthew Sweet, some King Harvest, Big Sugar, For the Good to Wear, some Sundown, and la, 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 some Blind Melon, and some Tennessee Whiskey for our palate in Wales. Let's get to it and add it to it. I need this on here. And then, yeah. So we're going to do this, and then maybe, Derry, you'll take a little bit of a refresher.
Why, sure. I got to check out the chip situation.
You got to check out the chip situation, because I'm not sure there are going to be too many left by the time you get out there.
Might have to do a chip run.
Oh, Lynn's giving me that look. All right, so this is for Troy DeWare or other DeWare. Here we go. I can't seem to face up to the face. I'm tense and nervous and I can't relax. Sleep cause my bed's on fire. Don't touch Mitchell Hartley, he's a real live wire. Heard it here. Psycho killer, I'll cascade. Once, why say it again? Right, Lynn? Psycho killer, ah, keska say it, fa 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 oh, 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 psycho killer, ah, keska say it, fa 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 fa. People when they're not polite. True story. Psycho killer, ah, qu'est-ce que c'est? Clown killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? You're all forgiven. Psycho killer, there you go for that. That was for Troy DeWare. So now we're going to bring up Little Lavina. She's going to come sing a few songs with us. Derry's going to go see how the chip situation is making out up front. And then we'll have Derry back. Good to have you, Derry.
It's good to be here.
I know.
It's good to be had.
It's good to be had. That's what it is. Like Keith Richards always used to say, it's good to be seen. It's good to be seen.
It's good to be anywhere, really.
So we're going to Little Lavina out here. We're going to sing a few, gosh. Which was this one? Which one's, okay.
I just looked over.
What's that?
I just looked over and
you're like. Me? Well, I'm trying to get the papers organized because we mixed them up. Hang on a second. I got to move this guitar out of the way and I got to grab that guitar.
I can.
Okay, watch your back.
Okay.
All right.
I can figure it out.
You can figure it out. Well, all right. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight, folks. Little Lavina's going to do a couple tunes here. Well, as soon as we get ourselves organized.
So the papers are
getting
organized?
Are they?
Yes.
Okay. Perfect. Okay,
so
what's that one?
That one's Everything Stays.
And that's the one you want to start with?
And this one is
let's put
Monster.
Okay. You hang on to that one for a second. We'll do this one first. Okay. All right. We should have been a little more prepared, eh?
All right. So I'll just put it over here.
Yeah, and you'll pass it to me. All right, so here we go. You ready?
Oh, wait. Wait, one question.
Yeah?
I'm going to do like the heart.
Well, if you want to try.
No, just ask a question.
I'll try.
Okay.
All right, we're working on some things, folks. All right, yeah. So here we go. We got to get right to it and to an attic because we got time, right?
Yeah.
All right, so.
Wait. Adventure time, come on, grab your friends. We're going to a very distant land with Jade the dog and Finn the human. The fun will never end, it's adventure time. And also, could you maybe change, like, where the position of the these are? Because I can't quite see.
I don't know,
the
I can't really.
No.
I can't. You can hold them if you want.
Just.
This one?
Never
Welcome mind. To my world. All right, so here we go. This is a little, this is our Adventure Time set. All right, ready?
Let's go in the garden. You'll find something waiting right there where you left it lying upside down. When you finally find it, you'll see how it's faded. The underside is lighter when you turn it around. Everything stays right where you left it. Everything stays, but it still changes ever so slightly.
Two of our Adventure Time series. Let's get number three in here. And then we'll call Derry back in because we've got to do Murray Sears. Want to hear some bookmarks, so we're going to play some bookmark for him as well. Yeah. Oh, good gosh. All right. I know what you were talking about, and I forgot. I didn't put it up. I forgot my other thing. I'm singing here today. Remember how we changed the key?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. We'll see.
Yes.
You're not.
Could grab it.
Don't worry about it. You're knocking it out. It's good.
Okay.
All right, so this is number two. This is a little monster. We'll send this one out to the good to wear because I know she likes this one. Ready? Hit it.
I know we'll never grow old together because you'll never grow old to me. You're the pink in my cheeks and I love that it means I'm a little bit soft. But don't beat yourself up, Bonnie. It wasn't just the sun that I was hiding from. We were messed up kids who told ourselves how to live. And I'm so scared that I'm not good enough. I've always felt like a monster. Long before I was big. Only seen as a but I could get used to this. Yeah, I'm used to that. But I could get used to this. But I know we'll never grow old together. Cause you'll never grow old to me. You're the pink in my cheeks. And I love that it means I'm a little bit soft. You're the pink in my cheeks, and I love that it means cause I'm a little bit soft.
Yeah, buddy. That was a little bit of Monster for the good to wear as well. We'll send that out to her. I'm going to pass me that little guitar. We'll, oh, oh. We're going to bring Derry up in here. Derry, you coming out?
There's so many guitars.
Is that one right there?
That one?
Yes, sir.
That one?
Yes, this
that
one right here. This one right here.
That one?
No, no. Pass that me that one. Quick. Derry's already back. Quack. All right, we're going to send this one out to Murray. Oh, where are you going? Oh, watch your back. Everybody's getting killed.
Yeah, I'm forgetting everything.
I know, me too.
I'm like... That over there. I meant to be over here, but now I'm over here. Why am I here?
Why? What?
Yeah. Yeah, nothing makes sense.
Days go by.
Nothing makes sense in this world no more.
Why am I here? What's this new automobile?
Yes. I don't know why this is funny.
Is this my new car?
Really?
Honey, days go by.
I really don't understand what
good Lord.
Here.
We're having crazy. We're going to sing Bookmark, and this is going out to, I believe, Murray Sears wanted to hear this. And we're going to send it out to Michelle. And we're going to send it to my mom, Cora, Peter's mom, if she's here with us. Ka-ka, everybody! And this is for you guys. And let's punch it, Derry. Ready? 1, 2, 6, 9.
Oh,
sweetheart. Damn, 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 damn. Oh, won't you? Look again. And that was Little Miss Lavinia. We're working on our harmony these days, trying to get some harmony happening, eh? Doing a good job, buddy. All right, stop dabbing. You broke your dab.
Yeah, all right, true. Well,
thank you for joining us.
Yes.
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 Yes. Thank you. Yes. I do carpet.
You're welcome.
Right now, but I cannot.
Don't eat all Dairy's chips.
I'm saying I do not.
You have to have at least two bags left for a chip
fight. For a chip fight.
You can't have a chip fight with just one bag.
All right. Beat it, punk. All right. So we got Corey on the old Facebook and Karen Turner. You just tuned into time. Well, thank you for tuning in. Jeff Bro, cousin Jeff Bro, how you doing, sir? Yeah, you can always hit up Green Gables if we run out of chips while there. But the only problem is by the time we're finished, Steve LeBlanc, I don't think either one of us are in condition or are going to get anywhere near Green Gables tonight. Marshall Tucker up next for Sue. Sue wants to hear some Marshall Tucker, so we can definitely accommodate that. Thank you so much, folks, for joining us. Thank you so much for sending in requests. We appreciate it immensely. It makes our Saturdays, and hopefully you get a good laugh out of what's going on here, because I tell you, we do nothing but laugh up in here. If I can spell, what would I do with that? Why would I put it? What would I put that under Marshall? Would I put a Tucker? Apparently, I wasn't into spelling the day that I put that in the book. Where the heck did I put that now?
If it's a particular song I'm thinking of, maybe it's under C.
No, I wouldn't have done that. That's too easy. What did I do? Hang on. Maybe we're not playing it because I wouldn't have put it under the other thing. Wouldn't it be under Manglewood? What? Did I pass it by?
Well, even if it was, it's still in the end.
Oh, there it is. Shh, Derry. All right. So we got what we're doing. We're going to leave me alone. I'm going to, and just to mess you up, I'm going to do it low then. All right, here we go. This is a little bit of this is a little Marshall Tucker for Sue Adams. Ryan Crawford, we're going to do your Almond Brother set in hour three. Some David Wilcox, it's all coming, folks. Thank you so much for the request. We really, really appreciate it. Let's get to it. Down in the station, Lord, I don't care where it goes, yeah. Gonna climb a mountain, yeah. Highest mountain, Lord, yeah. I'm gonna jump off, nobody gonna know. Can't you see? Folks, we're all good. It's weird. Can't you see? Can't you see? What that woman has been doing to me? See? Can't you see? that woman has been doing to me. There you go. That was Marshall Tucker with a little Led Zeppelin thrown in for Steve LeBlanc. Because yes, indeed, we're nicking about three songs right there. There's Marshall Tucker. There's also Thank You by Led Zeppelin. And then a little bit of a nod to Traffic's Dear Mr. Fantasy. So there you go. A threefer right there if you're paying attention. So thank you for the requests. Ryan, we're skipping you because we're doing you later. Not that we don't like you, but he requested something for the third set, hour three. So we're not there yet.
That's the power hour.
That's the power. That is the power hour. Yes, sir. That's the when we turn the circuit breaker off.
Yes.
And we let it rip. Okay. So we're going to do some Wilcox from my good pal Smitty. I hope you're doing all right, little buddy. I don't know if you guys are. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I need this and I need that. So, yes. So, thank you again so much, folks, for being here with us. As you can see, Peter has lost his iPad again. We're hoping Ryan Crawford's going to be able to help him find that iPad because, you know, we like to have Peter around a bit. Who else would give us the razzing of a lifetime? And
well, yes, but Then again, we got lots of ammo for him next week. If he decides to join us.
And it's quiet, Derry. So quiet. Ready for this, Derry?
I'm not sure.
100%. You're good. All right, so here we go. This is some David Wilcox.
Oh.
Yeah. I used to wear jeans.
Peter should be singing this one.
See, that's what was going through my head. See, and he would be singing along with only about 30 seconds behind us. Oh, folks, I swear to gosh, we just, it must be the air in here because it's gotten crazy. We're okay. All right, so, sorry, Smitty. I used to wear jeans. I'm in the town in slacks. I had long, shaggy hair. It's cut short and slick back. I drank $3 wine. Now it's out there too. Oh, God. Because downtown, it came uptown for you. Peter used to think coke came in a bottle or can. Silk underwear was not right on the man. A hush puppies and sneakers. Now it's alligator shoes, yeah. Because downtown, here came uptown for you. Well, you told me that you loved me. Said I would be your man. Then you said I know more style than that rat in the garbage can. So you took me uptown. Made the driver wait. Taught me how to eat snails. Caviar on that plate. No more sitting in the alley with them boys drinking blues. Oh, cause downtown came uptown for you. I'm gonna pick it there. Yeah. Okay. Said I would be your man. Said I know more style, baby, than that rat in that garbage can. Mad Night Cures at 5, French lessons at 6. Oh, don't tell me you can't teach Peter Beers. Oh, some new tricks. I'm going out on the town. Yeah, my friends are spreading the news. Oh, boss. Oh, downtown came up down for you. I forgot to plug it in. I'm sorry, yeah. Cause downtown came up town for you. Oh, I'm sorry, Lynn. Out of downtown came up town for you. And that was. That was some. That was some David Wilcox.
What happened? Did you lose your iPad?
I forgot to plug my iPad in.
You forgot
in.
To plug oh, your Lynn, iPad
Lynn,
in.
Lynn, I forgot to plug it in, so it's never gonna stay lit.
I just plugged it in.
Oh, it did? Well, then it did. Are you sure you plugged it in? Because it's having a hard. Oh, you gotta swipe it. Sorry, folks. Apparently, Peter forgot his, but I forgot to plug mine in. And is this what's happening? Is I'm
scared.
Okay, we're good. Okay. Well, unfortunately, you left the list, so I can't see what's going on. So you forgot to buy some food.
Random song
for Lynn.
Random song.
Random song.
Lord, I was born a random song.
Oh, this
Close?
Night just got out.
No.
Nope, not a chance. I'm at a loss. Derry, what do you want to play?
Oh, I get a choice.
Derry's wild pick. Go. We also got to do Derry's wild pick of a Cosmic Crew thing too.
I'm sure that'll go well.
Seemingly, should we do that now before while we get everything running?
Why not?
Okay, so we're gonna do this right now for you folks. Derry had a pick, as we've been doing lately. Derry has the pick of the week of the Cosmic Crew songs, or just songs that I've written that Derry likes, and he's been bringing them to the fold, which has been a blast. So as well with this song, is like most of them, I was able to get the original drum tracks from the album, and it's me playing drums again. So technically it's the album drums that I recorded way back when I did the record In Your Backyard, and Derry and I playing live to it and singing live to it. So
you're still supposed to get a cutout figure of yourself behind it.
I know, we're going to do that. I got to figure out how to do that. I have to go see Squid and In Color or something. All right, so we're going to do a song. This song's called Halfway. This is Daryl's pick of the week. And we're going to see how we get through it. Hope we can get all the way through halfway. Thank you, Derry, for the pick. Lynn, get the drummer. Bring him in. Halfway, a song co-written by my good pal Craig Watson. Thank you for the pick there, Derry.
My pleasure. Thanks for playing it.
Well, yeah, so why wouldn't you? You got to. Is it happening, Lynn? Has it been vetted?
Make sure it's vetted.
Make sure it's way vetted. Vito, you're up next, buddy. Oh, wow. How come? Never mind. We're going to... This one's for Vito. All right. He's just not. All right. Well...
He wasn't vetted.
He wasn't vetted enough. He wasn't vetted. She was a working girl north of England Way. Oh, that's just not working right for me. How come that? Oh, it's because not made for this neck. All right, folks. This was... Hey, Cora, how are you? Scotty Hart, Sugar Kicks, buddy. It's good to see you on Thursday, buddy. What a great night. I had a great, great time. Playing down the old Fox and Hound. I think it's been forever since I've been up in there. All right, so here we go. This one is going out to our good pal Vito. And, oh, Darren, we haven't forgotten about you. We're just getting down the list, folks. Please stay with us. We got some Doucette coming up. We got some Fleetwood Mac. We've got some Matthew Sweet. We got some King Harvest. Sundown. It's good. Just stay with us, folks. Thank you so much for being here with us. We appreciate you here on this wonderful Saturday night. G'day, Ian. Woo! I'll have to play you some Stones, little buddy, and I'll play another song, too. All right, here we go. We got to get to it now before we get in trouble. Unfortunately, Corey, you did, bud. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just that city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train, go with anywhere.
Oh,
lovely, pal.
So Vito. I have to ask you one thing.
You have to ask me something?
I have to ask you one thing.
Really, Derry?
I do.
All right, Derry, all
just
right.
Just curious.
Derry, okay.
When you're doing your shows Friday night at the gate or
oh, yes.
Wednesday night
I think
at the
about
gate,
you often, yes.
When that someone requests oh, yes. that song, yes. that part comes. You oh, must laugh.
Oh, I do.
Do you?
Oh, 110%. But I'm not laughing. I'm not laughing with you. I'm laughing more at you at that point.
I would as well.
Apparently, Beto was so waiting for this from you, Daryl. Apparently, you now have fans of your diddle 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 diddle.
I have diddle diddle fans. Wait, no, that doesn't sound right.
Nope, did not sound right at all. Oh, it's Lynn's trying to find the camera. No, no, Rupert, no, Rupert, bad dog. That's the wrong screen. All right, folks, we're moving right along. Thank you so much for being here with us. how's that reception working there, Ian?
How's that working out for you,
bud? Aaron, okay, so Aaron wants to hear either Galway Girl or La 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 Chevy Van. Which do you want to play?
I like them both.
I don't know, me too.
I'm a huge Steve Earle fan, so that should be the way I go.
I don't know. You're all
Chevy
weird.
Van's a good song, though.
I know. Well, you never know. You know what? We're going to do this. I have a good feeling about tonight.
I have a feeling.
We're going to be okay. We're just going to be okay. All right. So we're going to do this. If we push a little harder. oh, no. Really?
Is it happening?
I don't know. Is this happening? All right. I took a stroll on a low, long walk of the D-I-E-I-M. All I met a little girl and we started to talk of a five-song D-I-E. Lord, I asked you, friend, what's that fella to do? Oh, cause her hair was black and then my eyes were blue, yeah. Lord, I knew right then I'm a cheek in the world. Yeah, bow them salt hill prawns over Galway Girl. Look out, baby, woo! We were halfway there when the rain came down. D-I-E-I-E-L. Oh, she asked me up to flat downtown of a five-star day, I.A. And I ask you, Bear, what's the fella to do? All of her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I took her hand and I gave her a twirl, yeah. Oh, Lord, I lost my heart to that Galway Girl. Pick it up, man. When I woke up, thought I was all alone, yeah. With a broken heart and a ticket home. And I ask you now, tell me what would you do, Derry? Oh, if her hair was black and her eyes were blue, yeah. I traveled all around, I've been all over this world, well, I sure have. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like that Galway Girl. Stefan Earl, that was for Aaron. And you know what? Just because we love you so much, we just do. And technically, Jamie's there, so it would count not as one request, but two. Ian's got the he's got the tinfoil out. That's an antenna. He's got the tinfoil. You got, are you like this, Ian? You're trying to get her all tuned in? Good to have you.
I thought I had time. Oh, you guys. You know what? It's time for you guys to pull it together.
Well, see, we were waiting for you. Right, that's why.
A little too loosey-goosey.
Oh, we're running way loosey-goosey out here,
Speaking
Peter.
Of loosey-goosey, oh. How you doing, Peter?
I'm a little loosey.
Well, this is going to work. This is going to work for you, Peter, because apparently you were you went to go see this lad the other day, and he covers this song.
I like it.
Yeah. So you're doing all right. You got your lunettes on. You seeing okay?
I feel all right. I feel really good. Yeah. It was a little day of hydrating and a little after going to be an evening of more hydrating. And found the iPad. Clearly, you know, I'm here.
Well, are you sure? Is that yours, or did you borrow that from Parker?
Well, Parker's in town, and Parker's in his he's in his green room. He's getting ready for the night.
Green.
So, I figured I'd take this opportunity to jump in and chime in without any distractions.
Oh, is that what it is? Is that what you're talking? So, Peter, the big question is next
where I'm
week.
I'm going with this. Yes.
Next week, are you going to get your iPad back together?
Look at this stuff behind me.
I know.
Where are you anyway?
It looks fake, Peter.
Where are you?
I'm in Calgary. Calgary downtown.
That's Calgary.
You're downtown.
Right beside
Calgary.
The tower.
Calgary has a tower?
Calgary has a junior.
Is that like the
MB
tower like we have here in Moncton? Something like that?
I think it's a little bigger than that one there, but not quite the CN deal. But there is a restaurant at the top.
A restaurant?
Oh, the one in Moncton doesn't have a restaurant.
No, it doesn't. If you get up there, you're pretty much
you could climb up there and eat a sandwich, maybe.
Some crackers and some soup. Well, Peter, it's lovely to see you. Are you going to be back next week? Do you think you're going to get your iPad back by next week?
110%. Oh, yeah?
See, I don't know.
And we'll be ready to roll.
I don't know, folks. We're going to have to wait and see. This is going to be another game of where's everyone's iPad?
Where is the Peter?
Well, at least I remembered to charge mine.
Oh! I wonder if Todd Bursey's still awake.
I miss you. I love you.
We miss you too, buddy. Have a great night. Be good.
Big date and game kiss for you.
All right. This Chevy van for you, buddy.
Love the Chevy van.
110.
Don't hold back.
Oh, never do, son, for you. I gave a girl right on my way. And she was a tired, 'cause her mom was still dragging. I said, get some sleep and dream of rock and roll. Like a picture, she was laying there, right at the awful head. Woke up and took me by the hand. Gonna love me in that Chevy van, and that's alright with me. Her young face was like that of an angel. Her lonely was dead around. Better keep your eyes on that road, son. She was laying there, moonlight dancing overhead. She woke up and took me by the hand. Gonna love me in that Chevy van, and that's alright with me. I put her out in a town that was so small. Off a bad beat. It's a shame I won't be passed through again. Like I mentioned, she was laying there, moonlight on an auburn head. She woke up and took me by the hand. She's gonna love me in that Chevy van, Lord, and that's alright with me. Like I betcha she was laying there. Ooh, lie dancing overhead. She woke up and took me by the hand. She gonna love me in that Chevy van, and that's alright with me. Oh yeah. That's alright with me. For Aaron, and that was for Jamie. That counted as two. We got two of them out for you. Chevy Van, and that was a lovely Peter Beers who assures us you will find his iPad next week, folks. the fun never stops. I can tell you one thing about this show is that it's so unpredictable. Unpredictable. That's what this is. Anything can happen, really. Anyone can walk.
Anything just did.
Yeah, that's 110%. All right, so we're getting to, I just don't know how to spell. I don't think it's that far back, though, for some reason. Oh, yeah, I knew it is. All right, so we're going to do, this one here is for Kelly Barter. And then we'll get Darren's, too, at the same time. Oh, really? Really? Isn't D? I guess so, eh?
I don't know what song you're
doing. Well, you'll be fine. A little bit of Matthew Sweet. See if we can hang this out for you. Love the Matthew Sweet. All right.
Thank you.
little burger. That was Matthew Sweet. We took some liberties because I don't think you've ever played that. Have you played that?
I don't think you've ever played that.
I've never played that.
Classic song. Matthew Sweet. That's a great record. One of my favorite records of all time. Great drum break in the middle. As we're moving right along, we're going to get Darren's as well while we're here. Why wouldn't you? We're going to send it out to Sugar Kicks as well. Holy Moses, you're welcome, Kelly Barter. That is our pleasure. That's what we do here on Saturday nights. Every Saturday night, we're here from 8 until Lynn pulls the plug on us. And we try and take as many requests as we can. And I'm looking down at about 1,000 of them right now. So we're going to try and get through them all very quickly. They might be on a million. But we're going to do that. I'm going to set this one up next. No, I'm not going to set that one up next. I'm going to set this one up next for our the good to wear. Well, I'm just trying to, I'm just trying to get it all together. Just trying to keep myself together. Oh, my good gravy. All right. Oh, yeah, we got some Doucette. I want to do that, too. That's going to be good. Okay, so Darren, this is for you, buddy. We're not forgetting about you. This is going out to you. It's also going to Sugar Kicks if you're still out there. We get out almost every night when that moon is big and bright. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Everybody here is out of sight. Yeah. And they don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things tight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. If they don't bark and they don't bite, Lord, they keep things loose and keep things tight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Yeah, dancing in the moonlight. Everybody was feeling warm and bright and such a Mr. Darren, a little dance in the moonlight. Also sending it out to Scotty Sugar Kicks. Scotty Sugar Kicks hard. He gave me a couple Sugar Kicks the other night, but he was working, and I could feel that from him, you know. Up next, this is for Christina. She wants to hear some Big Sugar. She's in the Big Sugar mood, so we're going to get some Big Sugar. Big Sugar. We're going to put it on for you, Derry. G'day. Hydrate to you. Thank you. some old drinking. From the bottom of the bar, from the bottom of the bar, I've lost my way. Oh, but I'm here to end by that heaven in Alberta, where they're gone all hell for the basement. Yeah, well, my words, they be like a rope that's wrapped around my throat. Wash my mouth with soap, for words I'd bet to quote. I lost my way. Oh, but I'm here to end by that heaven in Alberta, where they've gone all hell for a basement. For Christina, nice to see you on Thursday, you and Blair. Welcome, Chris, Jody, and Sergio, and Vince, and Matt Robichaud, all on Instagram. Thank you for joining us. Again, we're here every Saturday night. We're getting to our list. She's a big one. All right, Derry, yeah. We're going to get to this. This okay. is for the good to wear, so we got to really bone up because the
Have
good...
our A game on.
We got to get our A game on. I mean, for... Oh, yeah, got to be in tune, too. Gosh, this thing, I don't like this one as much as like. So. It's such a weird one. All right, so we're going to do a little bit of going left foot. A little bit of going left foot for the good to wear.
Satin dress in that room where you do what you don't confess. Shotline, you better take care if I find you been creeping around my back stairs. Shotline, you better take care if I find you been creeping around my back stairs.
Good gosh.
Like a queen in a sailor's dream, and she don't always say what she really means.
sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. You ain't feeling no pain, son. No. Ooh, Island. Yeah. I can picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in your loving was your first mistake. Settle down, you better take it. If I find you, be creeping around my back still. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing again. Good God, all again. Oh, Derry, I'm gonna pick one. All right, keep that going. Yeah. There you go. Some Blind Melon for Daniel and Tara, who are feeling all right on a Saturday night. Whoop, woo! Well, just because I tuned to this, I don't know if Ian's still up there. We're going to do this one just before you get to that. Yeah. No, that's wrong. Sorry. it's the same. Yeah, no, it's the same. Oh, Sugar Shack. I know, totally. Oh, no. Oh, Ian, I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. This is crazy. Okay.
You're never going to get it.
Say, I got to let you go, baby, not right away. And after you did, I can't stay on. I'll probably feel a whole lot better when you're gone. When you're gone. Oh, you hear me believe that your love was all mine, and that's the way it would be. That was for our good pal Ian, who's up in Iqaluit, and he says the satellites are just about to dip over the horizon, so he might lose us, but stick with us as long as you can, Ian. I hope you're doing all right there, Palio. We're going to some Blind Melon. Yeah, I do the Birds version of that more, Derry.
Okay, so all right.
Yeah, that's what I grew up listening to. I never really listened to the Petty one all that much, because to me it's
that's
Birds.
That's where my brain was going.
Yeah, I know, I could see that, and I felt bad for you. I was definitely pushing all the way through for the Birds. That and Chevy Van trying to cram them both together. All right. Dan and Tara, we're doing this one for you. This is a little Blind Melon. Then we got Melfin wants to hear some Tennessee Whiskey. We got Fleetwood Mac. She wants a Stevie song. I'm sure we can put a Stevie song on for you. That's not a problem. And then Doucette.
Stevie Nicks or
well, Stevie,
Stevie
Nicks
Earl
with,
or Stevie Ray Vaughan?
Stevie
or?
Nicks with Fleetwood Mac, which we
oh,
could
I
do.
I thought it was Stevie Ray Vaughan.
You all right?
Stevie Van Dyke?
Stephen Allen Coe. All right. All right, we still got our superset of the Almond Brothers. That's going out to Ryan Crawford out Peter's way, trying to help him find
that's
his iPad.
Up, that's coming up in hour four, right?
That's hour four. No, that's the Jimi Hendrix superset.
Oh, right.
We're going to hemorrhage Hendrix from this mic for you, but that'll be in hour four. So stay tuned for that. That link. Oh, good gravy. This has just been a wild day. I don't know what's going on, Derry. It must be because Peter's not here to wrangle us.
I don't know. I think there's the ventilation or something. I don't know.
I don't know. There's none.
Yeah, that's the problem.
All right, without further ado, we're getting to this one.
We have the Hunter's Moon or something tonight, don't we?
I don't know what's going on, but I'll tell you, the last bunch of days have been wild. Wild.
Wild?
Yeah.
Like cool whip?
Cool whip, but wild. All right.
What are you doing?
All I could say is that my life is pretty plain, but I like watching the puddles gather rain. I had to wind it up a bit, yeah. All I could do is just pour from Diva 2 and speak my point of view, but it's not saying. It's not safe. It's not safe. I just want someone to say to me, no, oh, 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 I'll always be there with you when you know I like to keep my cheeks dry today. So stay with me. And I don't understand why I sleep all day. I start to complain that there's no rain. All I can do is read a book to stay away. And that ramps my life away. Let's create I like be there when you wait.
have and need, I'll have it made, yeah. Blind Melon, and that was for Daniel and Tara. Cheers to you guys for both being here tonight with us. And all of you, please. Thank you for being here with us. We appreciate it immensely. We're looking for some of this. This was going out to our pal, Melfin. Out in the Wales. Hopefully you're still with us, my friend. This is a little bit of a David Allan Coe slash Chris Stapleton slash George Jones slash Felix the Cat. I think he did it too.
Mosley Beats.
Yeah, Mosley Beats. And now we're doing it.
Ours is the most important version.
That's crucial.
Stay strong.
has that Tennessee whiskey. Oh, how sweet is the strawberry wine. Oh, as warm as a glass of brandy. Yes, indeed. David Allan Coe / George Jones / Chris Stapleton / us. Tennessee whiskey for you, folks. Thank you so much. Rihanna, so she wants something that Stevie Nicks sang. Well, we can definitely do that. So let's pick a Stevie Nicks song that she sang, because Go Your Own Way was the other putts. I always like that too, but he sang that too. The other putts. Oh gosh, no, what's wrong now?
You're not reading it. She says she usually asks for a Stevie song.
Oh.
But this time she would like Go Your Own Way. But if you don't have Go Your Own Way, then she would like. So that's where I
Oh, see, you have to write that.
I wrote it all.
No, you don't.
I did.
You're just right. Listen, you have to Cole's notes this stuff. Everybody, just pop they breaks. Everybody calm down. Because then I'm just going to break up. I'm going to play a Christine McVie song. You guys can all take a hike. Beat it, pals. All right, now I understand. What? I know.
I don't understand what's going on.
Me neither. Listen, you're just joining the program. Yeah. I don't know what's going on either.
Either.
All right, so we're going to play this one.
Either,
no matter what. I know. Everybody's picking on me, folks. I don't even know what's going on. I'm just going to tell you all to go your own way.
See, I was really hoping it was going to be a Stevie Ray Vaughan song.
You're not even in the ballpark, Chippy, so beat it. All right,
let's see. Copy.
How's that going for you? Whatever, Colby.
Whatever, Copy.
All right, so sorry, folks. It's gotten out of control, but most Saturdays are. That's what you can definitely expect from us out here on this show, is that you have no idea what we're going to do, and we have no idea what we're going to do, and things just get completely out of control. Thank you for the kind comments, Jer and Rihanna. And this is for you, because you can go your own way.
loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I be? If I could, yeah, baby, I'd give you my world. How can I, well, you won't take it from me, yeah. You can go your own way, go your own way. You can call it another lonely day, another lonely day. You can go your own way, go your own way. You can call it another lonely day, another lonely day. Yeah, yeah.
And that was Rihanna. After all the confusion, we figured it out. We generally try to figure it all out. And we got it that time. I think we hit her. Derry, did we hit her?
We hit her.
We hit her. All right.
Home run. Grand slam.
It was much confusion. Lots of confusion up in here, I tell you, folks. I don't even know what's going on anymore. It's about to get really confusing. It's a room of confusion. All right. I don't think I play it in that key, that's for sure. All right, so we're getting close to our Ryan Crawford superset of all Holmand brothers. But right now, Corey, this is for you. He wants to hear some Jerry Doucette, so we're definitely going to play some Jerry Doucette for you right now. We're going to hit you with a little bit of Mama Let Him Play. It's a G. Yeah, it's a G. All right.
He can play it when he's old. He's too young for the blues. He's hell inside his first pair of shoes. Come on, Derry, he's just a baby. Mama let the boy. Oh, God. Mama, won't you let him? Let him play some rock and roll. 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 Whoa. Mama let that boy play his rock and roll. Now jazz is much too crazy. He can play it when he's old. He's too young for the blues. Yes, he's still his first pair of shoes. How young is he, Derry? So young. Give that boy some freedom. Let him move around. Don't get into his way. Yeah, you only bring him down. Mama, won't you let him? Let him play some rock and roll. 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 Woo!
rock and roll. Hey, man, I'll play some rock and roll. Man, I'll play some rock and roll. Corey Ramsey right there. That is Doucette. Let him play some rock and roll. Kim is actually noticing right now. Kim is noticing that she says, do you guys realize that your guitar and bass look exact the same? Did you guys plan your outfits and accessories? Of course we did, Kim. The only reason why we started this band is because we had these guitars. We were like, hey, and it's the exact opposite of each other. We're like the mirrored. If you saw us together, we'd form wings. And these are the birds. Ka-ka! This is a thunderbird. That's a firebird. This is a firebird. That's a thunderbird. See?
You're looking in the mirror again.
That's right. Look in the mirror. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Whistleboy. Kenny! We should play something to them, shouldn't we? What should we play for the Whistleboy family?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm feeling maybe a little bit of this because if old D. Roy is out there as well. Hello, Maura Watson. Kenny, how are you, love? On the Instagram, we're going to do this one for Whistleboy, Mr. and Mrs. Whistleboy, and for the D-Roy, the townie for you. Here we go. Hey, yeah, what's the matter with your hey, yeah, oh, yeah, I said hey, yeah. What's the matter with your mind and your sighing now? Oh, 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 I said now, hey, yeah. Nothing's the matter with your hey, baby, find it now. Come on and find it, I said, hey, yeah. It did, baby, cause you're fine and you are and you look so divine now. Come on, come and get your love, yeah. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. I said, now, hey, yeah. What's the matter with your feel right? Don't you feel right, little Derek Roy? Hey, yeah, oh, yeah. Get up on the main line, all right. I said, now, find it, now, find it, now. Darling, love it if you like it. Yeah, yeah. I said now, hey, yeah. It's your business if you want some, take some. Come on, get it together, whistle boy. Come and get your love. 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 Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Woo-hoo! Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Got your love. I said now, hey, yeah. What's the matter with your feel right? Don't you feel right, little Derek boy? Hey, yeah, yeah, get up on the main vine. All right. Your love, I was the one. Come and get your love. Oh, come and get your love. Come and get your love. For Whistleboy and Mrs. Whistleboy, come and get your love. Good day to you both. I don't know if you've already made it all the way down there to Mrs., but I hope you did and you made her safe, brother. Bridget Steves on the Instagram. G'day. I know what's going on. You're both tuning in. How are you tuning in? Why aren't you guys together? Come on now. All right, so we're getting to it, Derry. I think we're at the point of the day. I have to look for something. Can you discuss? I don't know what you want to discuss. Never mind, I found it. I'm not gonna waste.
No, I had nothing to talk about.
I know you didn't. That's why I wasn't gonna say. All right, for a good pal Ryan Crawford, this is hour three superset of the Allman Brothers that we'll send out to him, also to Pete O'Toole as well. All right, you feel good? All right, I feel good.
Thank you.
better stand by. Take it on, baby. Over loving you. Well, I drive myself in sorrow. So look at what you've done. Yeah, but nothing seems to change. Bad times stay the same. Oh, baby, I can't run. Don't stop me. Oh, stop that I feel like I've been tied to whippy poles, yeah. Tied to whippy poles, yeah. Tied to whippy poles, yeah. Well, good Lord, I feel like I'm dying. And that was for Ryan Crawford. That was a super set. Of the Almond Brothers, that was for you, little brother. Little Daryl Chapman on the bass there as well. And Angel McDougal's online, and I'm just going to toss this in because it's not going to be, it'll be okay. This is for you, Ange. And Derry, this is going to take you back.
It'll take me back.
It'll take you back a little bit. We haven't played this in a while. This is one of my favorites. I love this tune. All right, this is for Ange. And thank you, everybody, for tuning in again with us. On a Saturday night, it's been a blast. We're gonna do this one for Ange, and then we'll trip on our way out. Every Saturday we're here making noise.
Next Saturday is a special day.
Oh, next Saturday is a special day. So everybody that's in rustic cabins in the woods, please get out of them quickly. You're very welcome, Ryan Crawford. Thank you for the kind words. Thank you for listening. Thank you all for listening. All right, Derry, you ready for this? This is for Ange.
Yeah!
Keep that going!
Yeah.
Are you ready?
How'll that work out for you?
Apparently not well. All right, thank you so much, folks. Here we go. This is for Ange. Ready?
I can't remember how to play.
Yeah, well, that's the thing right there. Come undone. She didn't know what she was headed for. And when I found what she was headed for, it was too late. She's come undone. She found a mountain that was far too high. And when she found that she couldn't fly, it was too late. She wanted truth, but all she got was lies. And when it climbed out to realize, it was too late. Yeah, she's come undone. She only knew what she was headed for. And when I found what she was headed for, it was too late. The sun, wow, she come on down. Too many mountains, not enough stairs to climb. Too many churches, and not enough jewels. Lost the sun, Chippy, you got it. She's come undone. She didn't know what she was headed for. And when I found what she was headed for, baby, it was too late. She come undone. She found that mountain when it was far too high. And when she found out she couldn't fly, it was too late. Well, it's too late. She's gone too far. She lost the sun. for little Ange G'day. Doing her farming, and yeah, my checker. What's that? I know. Well, she always loved to hear that song when she worked at the gate on Saturdays when I play in the afternoon. Yeah, check her stuff out. Lynn, put her links up too. She's growing some fabulous vegetables out there. Yeah, man. All right, we're trying to keep this on track, and I think we're going to make it. Lynn Santalvaro, we love it. Fun Day Farms, Fun Day, Fun Day, Fun Day. Okay. All right. So thank you so much, folks, for being here. Derry, you're here next week?
Oh, hey, you're going to love next week.
Am I going to love next week? I got a feeling.
Many surprises for you for next week. It is Halloween Eve next Saturday.
Oh, I'm very well aware of what day it is.
And I'm only disappointed because we're not playing together on Halloween.
We can if you want to come join me.
No, I don't want to do that. That ain't going to happen.
So you're not that disappointed, are you?
Not that disappointed. Mm-hmm. A little bit disappointed, but not that disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you never know what might happen.
Oh, I know. I'm excited.
Anyways, next Saturday. Yes.
Saturday.
I'm definitely here. I got huge surprises for you.
This show's going to be spectacular.
Anybody's watching, you don't want to miss next Saturday.
This is a show not to miss.
Show not to miss.
There'll be special guests. There'll be surprises. And even, we'll spin the wheel at the end.
We have a spin the wheel. We're going to draw names out of hats.
We're giving away $10,000, aren't we? $10,000. On the big wheel.
On the big wheel, plus t-shirts. Don't forget the hats.
Oh, my God, gravy.
It's going to be spectacular.
Spooktacular. See what I did there? All right, folks. So thank you, Derry, for being here tonight. Thank you to Little Lavinia. And most of all, thank you to everybody who's tuned in. Tonight was a bit chaotic, but it's always chaotic, and it makes for a good laugh because it's unscripted. It's on everything. It's just, it rolls as it is.
But seriously, you don't want to miss next Saturday. Saturday. It's going to be
spooktacular. Took you like 20 minutes to sing. Oh my God. I can't. I don't even know.
And later, we still have our chip fight going on.
Like, oh, I know. You should have. Anyway, folks, thank you so much. This one, next one's going out to Cora. It's only just begun. Chip fight already. And it's salt and vinegar. That's what I got. Holy macaroni cheese. Yeah, anyway.
I got barbecue.
Long story short, folks, we always have a good time in here, and we hope you do too, and thank you for tuning in. And as Derry says, tune in next week because it's a spooktacular.
Oh, you don't want to miss the Saturday. There's lots of surprises.
Oh, my gosh. I'm scared.
Don't be scared. Unless you're afraid of dying from laughter.
I'm going to die from laughter. That's it. All right. Here we go, folks. We're sailing on so we can keep on time for Lenny. Thank you so much for being here. Here's a little Terry Bush and some Matthew Wilder to send you on your way. Well, there's a voice that keeps on calling me down this road. That's where I'll always be. Every stop I make a new friend. Can't stay alone, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow, well, I won't settle down. No, until tomorrow, I just keep moving on. Out down this road, never seems to end. Adventure, baby, they'd be just around the bend. So if you wanna drive with me for a while, grab your CCDC hat, travel light, that's hobo style. Maybe tomorrow, Derry and I will wanna settle down. Not a chance, nope, until tomorrow, the whole world is my home. So if you wanna join us for a while, grab your CCDC hat and come travel light. That's Daryl and Chris style. Baby, tomorrow, Daryl and Chris won't settle down. I don't think think so. Chip bite until tomorrow. Well, we'll just keep moving on. All right, folks. I don't even know what's going on, and I'm scared. All right. Thank you so much for being here with us. Thank you to Lynn Lavinia. Thank you for Derry coming on. Hanging
next
out with
Saturday.
Us.
You got to be here next Saturday. Saturday.
Hopefully Peter will be back if he finds his iPad. But either way, Derry's promising all kinds of goodnesses. Special guests. Special treats. $10,000 on the big wheel of spinning that we're going to spin for. Okay there, Jaco. Woo! Last night I had this strange dream. I sailed away to China in a little rowboat liner. And you said you had to get your laundry clean. Didn't wonder only what does that mean? No, she said, ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running out of one Dutch girl. Oh no, got to keep on moving. On the road and now you breathe the last. The road behind was rocky and Derek Roy's always cocky. You look at me and you see your past. Yes, you do. Is that the reason why you running so fast? Little Derek said, ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Just like that. Got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running out of old Dutch girl. Oh no. Got to keep on. Chippy Coleman. Never let another girl like you work me over. Never let another girl like you drag me under. If I meet another girl like you, well, I will tell her. If I meet another girl like you, well, I have to say what? G'day! Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Keep on moving, yeah. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running out of Dutch girl. Oh no, got to keep on moving. And on that note, folks, we're gonna keep moving. Thank you so much for being here with us. Chip Fight's coming up next. Chip Fight's coming up next on our agenda. And probably 6 more hours worth of playing. But thank you all for being here with us on this Saturday. And hopefully we'll see you next Saturday. Derry's promised so many wild things. Thank you to Derry.
You don't want
to
miss next Saturday. Saturday. You don't want to miss it.
And thank you to Lynn. Thank you to Lynn and Lavinia. And most of all, thank you for being here. So take care. And we'll see you next week for Derry's Halloween Spooktacular on the Ghost Show. Peace. And take care of yourselves. G'day.